ever hear me. Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Welcome. We're so glad you're here. There's a few seats right here. Two people can sit here. Of course, the piano will be in your way. There are seats where? Oh, right here. Two people can squish if they're little. There's a seat here. There's a seat here. There's a... Hi, you guys. Good to see you.
Oh,
Yeah. those days, Caesar Augustus issued a census to be taken of the entire Roman world. The sounds of footsteps were soon heard as everyone went to his own town to register. So Joseph and Mary went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee into Judea to Bethlehem, the town of David, because Joseph belonged to the house and line of David. He took with him Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. And while they were there, the time came for her baby to be born, and she gave birth to her first child, a son. And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks by night. A shepherd called out, "Look above, what do you see?" And from the heavens, an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified.
Thank you. across the Aspre Bend, with crowns and jewels in a fine display. And we carried gifts in purse of gold, for our all-born Christ child we were told. And we joined their band and marched with them to find the holy child of Bethlehem.
Rejoice! The Son of God is born!